Hi guys, thanks for joining me. So we're going to be doing a little 15 minute AM energising power morning workout. And we're going to have a focus on the glutes. Hope you enjoy. I'll offer some variations along the way as well. So let's begin by tucking the tailbone, engaging the core, inhale, rise up on the toes. Exhale down. Start to tune inward, inhale, rise up. Exhale down. Last one, inhale, rise up. Exhale, bend the knees and swing the arms high to the sky. Exhale down. Inhale up, two, three, four, and five. Exhale, fold forward, suck the abdominals in and up. Inhale, look forward. Step, hop, or jump the feet back into plank. Option, drop the knees and kick the leg. Or stay in plank, kick ups. One, two, three, four, five. Last one, six. And chaturanga, option to drop the knees in chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhaling back. Three, focus, control breaths. Push the floor away with the hands. Suck the abdominals in and up. Relax the neck. Step, hop, or jump the feet forward. Bend the knees. Swing up. One, my shelf's in the way. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop, or jump the feet back. One, two, three. Your variation, four, five, and six. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Breathe. Deep, full, slow, controlled breaths. Inhale, step, hop, or jump the feet forward, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Last round. Inhaling up, exhaling down. Two, three, four, five. Exhale, fold it forward. Inhale, look forward, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop, or jump the feet back. One and two. Remember, you can drop the knees. Three, four, stay strong in that core. Five, six, exhale. Inhaling up dog. Exhaling, hard and more, Shavasana, downward facing dog. Three slow, controlled breaths. Gaze towards the navel. Step, hop, or jump the feet forward. Look forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. I'm going to move on now to our Be Sun salutations. So instead of coming into our usual chair pose, I'm going to take the hands on the shoulders, tuck the tailbone, engage the core, come down into your chair and lift the toes, take the gaze up. Hold for one, two, three, four, and five. Fold. Inhale, lengthen. We'll jump back. Chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhaling back. Inhale, right foot steps forward. Come up onto the balls of the back foot. Engage the core as you rise up. Inhale, straightening that front leg a little bit. And then exhale, dropping it down. Lift the toes of the front foot. Actively press down through the right heel. Three. Four. Inhale, rising up. Exhale, taking it down. Five. Stay nice and long in the spine. Keep actively grounding down through that right heel. Push the floor away through the heel. Eight, I think. Nine, rising up. And 10. Reach the hands high, gaze up. Reach up, look up. Exhale. Chaturanga. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fully take it back. Inhale, left foot steps forward, rising up. Strong in the core, long in the spine. Lift the left toes, ground down through the left heel. Inhaling, rise. Exhaling, grounding down. Actively push the floor away through that right heel. Really press down through that right heel to activate that left glute. Three, I think. Four. Obviously, if you want a break, just take a break. You can stay in your lunge and breathe. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last one. Inhale. And exhale. Reach the hands up high. Gaze up. Stretch. And exhale. Coming down. Chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhaling back. Three. Slow, deep, controlled breaths. Step up or jump the feet forward. Lengthen. And fold. Come into your chair. Hands on shoulders. Lift the toes. Tuck the tailbone. Gaze up and breathe. Squeeze the thighs together. Press down through the heels. Inhale, rise up. Exhale. Pause, take a breath. Feel the body. Relax the face. Deep, strong breaths. Hands on shoulders. Chair pose. Tuck the tailbone. Lift the toes. Suck the abdominals in and up as you inhale. Exhale, grounding down, press down through the heels. Inhale, breathing in new energy. Exhale. Last two. Sink down a bit lower. Last one. Exhale, fold. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step up or jump the feet back. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Exhale. Inhale, right foot steps forward. Rise up. This time, step the back foot out towards the the outside edge of the right side. So you're crossing that left leg behind the right. Find your balance. We're just going to take teeny weeny squats down. Just moving down a few inches, that's all. Staying long in the spine. Three. Actively press down through that right heel. You can lift the right toes. Four. We'll just do seven. Five. Inhaling up. Exhaling down. Six. And seven. Set the left foot back. Whoa. Find your balance. Whoa. Now reach up. Gaze up. Exhale, take the hands down. Chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhaling back. Take two breaths. Inhale, step that left foot forward. Rising up. Find the balance. Step that right foot behind the left. And then inhale, teeny weeny squats. One. Two, ground down through the left heel. Three. Activate that left glute. Four. Five. Six. And seven. Step the right foot back. Find your balance. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, take it down. Last chaturanga. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, down facing dog. Three long breaths. Inhale, step, hop, or jump the feet in. Lengthen. Fold. Bend the knees. Come into your chair for the last time. Lift the toes. Squeeze the thighs together. Activate the glutes. Tuck the tailbone. Lengthen the spine. Open the chest. Gaze up. Breathe. Deepest breaths ever. Filling you with new energy. Squeeze the thighs. Last one. Inhale, coming up. Reach up, lengthen. Exhale. Okay, so let's just stretch out the hips a tiny little bit. So we're going to come down onto the left knee. Walk the right foot to the outside of the mat and allow the right knee to fall open. Staying here, breathing. Option, lift the back left foot, clasp the foot, open the chest, breathe here for three deep breaths. Exhale, changing sides. So step the left foot forward, hands on the inside of the left foot. Walk the left foot to the outside of the mat. Let the knee fall open. Lift the back foot, reaching round and breathe. Inhaling deeply, and as you exhale, relax a little bit deeper. Exhale, release. We're going to end with an energizing breath. Inhale, reach the hands up. Exhale, bring them in fast. Pause, feel the body.